小水滴，折射生活无限精彩。
Hello everybody, I'm Cici. Hello everybody, I'm Gigi. During this hard time of coronavirus, we stay at home every day. It is so boring. Instead of doing those math assignments, we can also play some mathematics game to practice our math skills.
It is fun and easy.
If you're a parent,
you can play this game with your kids at home.
If you're a teacher, feel free to share this video with the parents. We are going to share more math games in different videos. If you like our videos, please subscribe our channel.
Hello everyone, I'm Cici. Today I'm going to introduce you another math game. It's called Somewhat Dice. We can practice our addition skill and strategy in this game. This is all we need for this game. Two dice.Two number stripes that have number from 1 to 9, and something to cover the number stripes, like a counter or blocks or some coins. Here's the rules for this game. We have two players for this game. Players take turn rolling the dice. Here I got the number.9, because 3 plus 6 equals to 9. And I can, and I need to put the counters on the number that adds up to 9. It can be 1 and 8, 2 or 2 and 7, or 3 and 6, or 4 and 5. It can also be just put 1 counters on the 9. You can choose either of them. We will keep rolling until we cannot put counters to make the number.And we will stop. If the other player can still continue, they will continue until they are stopped too. When both players are stuck, the game is over. We will add the leftover numbers. Who have the smaller sum will win this game. In this case, my number is 7 plus 3 plus 7 equals 10, and your number is 1 plus 6 equals 7, so you are smaller than mine, so you win this game.
Let me and my sister demonstrate how to play this game. Sister, JJ!
I am here!
Come on! Okay, start! Let's use rock, paper, scissors to decide who will go first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
I win, so I go first.My number is 9. Cover the 9. But not. You can cover.
6 plus 1 equals 7.
4.
5 plus 5 equals 10. How to make it? 6 and
can you make 6?
Yes, I do. Yes, I can. 1 plus 5 equals 6.
My number is 7. 1 and 6 equals to 7.
5 plus 1 equals 6. Can I make 6?
You cannot make 6?
Yes, I couldn't.
Okay, so you start and I will continue. It's 4. Oh, I cannot.I cannot make 4, so I stuck 2. Let's add a number together. My number is 18. What's your number?
9 plus 18 equals 17. 2 plus 3 equals 5. And 5 plus 17 equals 22.
So I'm smaller, so I win this game. Nice try.
Good job.
Thanks for watching. enjoy the game. We're going to share more math games in different videos. If you like our movie, please subscribe our channel.
如果喜欢我们的视频，欢迎点赞、评论、订阅、转发。Thank you.